first thing is Caesar is cleaning the area we're going to use with isopropyl alcohol, which is a degreaser, just to make sure that there's nothing on the metal roof that would stop the panel from adhering. As soon as he gets that done, I'll take back the first few inches of the backing paper, lay it back down flat, make sure it's adhered to the top and get Caesar roll. He rolls it up towards me until he gets to the backing strip, and then we roll it back down. Then I'm going to use this roller and go side to side to get all the air bubbles out. So, we just hold the steel edge in there, make sure we're at 7 inches, which we are, so we're not drifting. Make sure it's centered side to side,
center,
top and bottom. Pull this guy back. Lay it back. Okay. Once this is stuck, we can roll up. That's it.